Sentence number one. Koja ovo veličina? Is that. Koja veličina is that? What? Veličina? Size. What size is that? M or S or XS or XL. So M is medium, S is small, XS extra small, XL extra large, or just L large. Okay, so what size is that? Koji je danas dan? Is it today? Again, wait. What? Dan. What? Day. What day is it today? It's Saturday. It's Saturday. So what time? What day is it today? What size is it? Number three. Gde radiš? Gde? Do you work? Where do you work? Dakle, ne zaboravite kad postavljate pitanje da stavite pomoćni glagol, pa onda subjekat, pa onda glavni glagol. Kao što vidite u našem pitanju, ne samo da nema subjekta, dobro, nema pomoćnog glagola, ali nema ni subjekta. Gde radiš? Zato što se podrazumeva da je ti. Gde ti radiš? Gde radiš? Ali to ne možemo da podrazumevamo u engleskom. Dakle, moramo da stavimo pomoćni glagol, present simple, drugo lice. Do, subjekat. You, radiš, work. Where do you work? Znači, ne može where you work ili where work. Bukvalno, gde radiš, where work. Sljedeća. Beba je čvrsto spavala. The baby, fast. Znači, imamo i ovdje i ovu liniju, sad da nema ovu, možda bismo mogli da kažemo samo spavala, dakle da stavimo prošlo vreme od sleep, ili tako? Međutim, ovdje ćemo raditi nešto drugo, znači the baby je bila fast asleep. She was fast asleep. Baby was fast asleep. Čvrsto uspavan, fast asleep. Ok. Imam malo novca. I have a... Kako vam ćemo reći malo novca? Little. Money. I have a little money. I have a little money. Mi smo tada bili mlađi. Mi, we, bili, younger, tada. Znači, mi smo bili. Glagol biti. A simple tense. We were younger. Tada se kaže then. We were younger then. We were younger than now we are old. We used to be young. Now we are not young anymore. Moja majka ustaje rano. And that's true. Pošto she goes to bed early. And then she sometimes gets up at 4 in the morning. So my mom gets up early. My mom or my mom gets up early. She gets up early. Ustaje rano. When does she get up? She gets up early. Ovo je izvrsno vino. This is excellent wine. This is excellent wine. dopustit ćemo mu da proba. Znači, dopustiti nekome da radi nešto je glagol let. Evo ga ovdje. Ali imamo, mi ćemo, we will, let njemu, him, da proba. Try. We will let him try. Znači, iza let koristimo infinitiv glagola bez to. Dakle, ne da proba, ne kažemo to try, nego samo try. Let me try. Ok, I will let you try. We'll let him try. Ne razumijem što želiš da kažeš. I don't your point. So, koristite glagol see. I don't see your point. I don't see your point. Of course, we can say I don't understand. We can say I don't understand what you mean. Ne razumijem šta hoćeš da kažeš. I don't understand what you mean. I don't understand what you want to say, bukvalno. Or I don't see your point. Koji je bolji? Which one is better? Which one? Što ima ovo one? Pa, nešto što se očigledno podrazumeva. Imam, ne znam, dva telefona. Kažem, which one is better? Imam dva auta, which one is better? Imam dva dečka, which one is better? Koji, which one? Ona vredno uči. Treće lice, present simple. She studies hard. She studies hard. Nemoj da mi upropastiš zabavu. Don't upropastiti. Spoil moju party. Don't spoil my party. To spoil, upropastiti, pokvariti. Spoiled kao pridev se koristi kada kažemo da je neko dijete razmaženo. Spoiled. Kiša je upropastila moje nove cipele. The rain spoiled my new shoes. The rain spoiled my new shoes. Znači, proširujemo od spoiled, spoiled. I, ili spoiled sa ed, znači on je razmažen. Aha, imamo child, znači he is a spoiled child. He is a spoiled child. Nisam skroz siguran. I don't know for sure. I don't know for sure. Ne znam to 100%. I don't know for sure. Laptop je veoma koristan. The laptop is very useful. The laptop is very useful. Vežba je teška. The exercise is difficult. The exercise is difficult. Kuća je stara. The house is old. The house is old. Šta si rekao? Moram koristiti pa simple i reći what did you say or what have you said. Sviđa mi se tvoja frizura. I like your, možemo reći I like your hair. I like your hairstyle. I like your hairdo. To je stari klavir. It's an old piano. It's an old piano. Platit ću gotovinom. I'll pay in cash. I'll pay in cash. Imaš li auto? Do you have a car? Rozumiesz li? Do you understand? Do you understand? Nie rozumiem sasvim. I don't quite understand. I don't quite understand. Da li je to jasno? Is that clear? Is that clear? Czas je interesantan. The lesson is interesting. The lesson is interesting. Iskoristi priliku, take the chance, take the chance. Sere na klupu, he sat on the bench. Klupa, he sat on the bench. Sit, prošlo vrijeme, sat. On želi da te vidi, he wants to see you. Tako je iritantna. She's so annoying. She's so annoying. Požuri, zakasnit ćemo. Come on, hurry up. We'll be late. Hajde, zakasnit ćemo. Come on. We'll be late. Požuri, hurry up. Gde je otišla? Where has she gone? Dakle, perfect. Gde je? Ne vidim je. Gde je otišla? Where has she gone? Zdravo, sam doručkovao. I had a healthy breakfast. I had a healthy breakfast. Imaš li minute? 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 Do you have a minute? Do you have a minute? Zovi ga odmah. Call him odmah, right away. Call him right away. Poći ću sa tobom. I will come with you. I'll come with you. Moram da idem sada. I have got to go now. I have got to go now. Uzmi šta želiš. Take what you want. Take what you want. Ostavila mi je poruku. She left me a note. She left me a note. Glagol leave. Ostaviti. Past simple left. She left me a note. Izgubio sam sat. I lost my watch. Glagol lose, izgubiti. Past simple lost. I lost my watch. Ko je ta žena? Who is that woman? Who's that woman? Ne poznajem nikog od njih. None of them. Znači idemo sa glagolom u potvrdnom obliku. I know none of them. Or I don't know any of them. I know none. Znači none je negativna reč i negira celu rečenicu. Ne treba nam don't. I know none of them. Nećeš to tako lako dobiti. You won't get it so easily. You will not get it. You won't get it so easily. Kašlja je zbog prašine. He, the dust made him cough. Znači malo drugačija konstrukcija. Prašina je učinila da on kašlje. The dust made him cough. Večeras imamo goste. We have guests tonight. We have guests tonight. Da li je ovo tvoj prtljak? Is this your luggage? Is this your luggage? Dobro sviraš klavir. You play the piano well. You play the piano well. Svi idu tamo. Everybody, present continuous, is going there. Everybody is going there. Uspeh će brzo doći. Success will soon come. Success will soon come. Naravno da možeš da dođeš. Of course, you can come. Of course you can come. Jesi slobodan sutra? Are you free tomorrow? Are you free tomorrow? Mi smo slobodni sutra. We are free tomorrow. We are free tomorrow. Da li je jelo spremno? Is the food ready or is the meal ready? Ne mogu to da zapamtim. I can't remember that. I can't remember that. To je čudna priča. It's a strange story. It's a strange story. Da li imaš neki hobby? Do you have a hobby? Do you have a hobby? Nije tako daleko. It is not that far away. That far. It's not that far. Gde se to dogodilo? Where did it happen? Where did it happen? And that's it for today. See you next time. Bye.